Each clip holds up to two pairs of glasses, or it can also be used to hold two credit cards.
All you have to do for this clip is just basically pull it apart, stick your glasses or your card in there. It seems pretty simple. All right, so just goes right over the visor here. And that's what we get for the sunglasses. It seems like they're pretty sturdy. They seem relatively easy to get out of there as well.
I like the cards there. That seems very convenient. It's a pretty simple design, but it does work.